Oh, here we go. I played this map like all night. God damn it. Another fucking gun. Oh my god. Guys everywhere. Got rocked. And they got quad, I think. Yeah, it's a bot. Who the fuck is shooting? Oh, this guy. Damn it, I fell. Here he is. Oh, damn, killed me. Got me. Yeah, 25. Ouch, Truki's got quad. Oh. Truki? Oh, fucking kill me. God, man. It's good. Good bot. Oh, this motherfucker. Come on. For such a big map, it should have fucking two railgun spawns or something, you know, a couple other guns. Yeah, I guess. It's pretty big. Like, I just, like, I'm comparing it to, like, the frag pipe. The frag pop's tiny. And it's got two fucking members. And edges, like, I don't know, I find the edge kind of tiny-ish. Oh, Pachuki. Yeah, I know. Sometimes it almost sounds and seems like the chain gun's faster with some people. I'm like, what the fuck? I get that every now and then with Dean. I'm just like, what the fuck, man? Like, how? Oh, fuck out on. Quad bot. Damn. No, I didn't. I jumped by it. Turkey's right down here, though. I'm dead. They're both at red armor, two guys. Yeah, no, I didn't want to steal it from you. So see me up there already. What? Oh. Come on. That killed me. Yeah, he's on point. Their bot is definitely on point. I guess ours is too. We got 9 kills. You must have turned him up to nightmare, right? Yeah. See what I mean? Like, they're it's almost as good as like playing a player in another game. And they'll like rocket jump up to get the fucking mega health and shit on the edge. The nightmare bots, no other bots will do that. They go and get quad. Oh shit. No, no, I'm good. I'll go grab the yellow one. It's there, yep. Yeah, chain gun, thanks. Oh, I got tons now. What's going on out here? Oh wow, really? That was quite the rail. Oh! It's all three playable now, but those guys keep dying in the lava. I get it though. The lava will fuck you up. Ooh! Double rocket kill. Dirty. Bots got quad. He just fucked people up. Oh. We lost one of them. guy that had Jamie or whatever his name was. Oh yeah, the new launcher railgun. Outside, I'm guessing. Yeah, I hate that shit. Fucking hate that. And some people just sit there and fucking camp your ass, like, with real guns. I've had guys do that, and I'm like, really, dude? Like, give me a fucking break. I just rocket jumped up to the fucking chain gun and killed a fucking guy on the other team in the process. That was hilarious. Yeah. And it was the guy, Dan Jovi, too. Yeah. You ever see him do, he does a fucking... He'll throw a grenade down on the ground, and then he fucking rocket jumps onto the grenade and gets, like, even more height. It's fucking sick. Fucking bot. Oh, well, at least he went in the fucking lava. He's fucking smoking me with quad twice. Thank you. Holy fucking shit. Look who joined the fucking chat. Brian. Ecstasy. Just talking about how he hasn't been playing. Ecstasy, I mean, he's like... Yeah, something like that. I don't think he's talking, though. Could have swore I seen it say just join the chat. Maybe, fuck, it's been so long he forgets how to use his mic, I don't know. There he is. There he fucking is, holy fucking shit. Look who fucking came out. What's up? Yeah. Just might have to move the joint out of your mouth every now and then, but you know. Yeah, loud and clear. No, it was better before. alright. Into the headset, or controller, or whatever. So yeah, I wasn't fucking that far off, it's been so long. I was trying to get out of your way, my bad. That was probably me that fucked you up. Lichens. Damn it, Pachuki. Our bot is putting in fucking work, I tell ya. He's fucking... If it wasn't for him, he's carrying the team. Hopefully Ryan can come in and fucking... do that, if he's gonna join. Ah, oh, damn it. I hear you. Not as loud as before. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yup. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, we hear you. Not as clear as you were before, though, for some reason, but yeah. Not easy. I don't even know. I wasn't paying attention. Just kind of fucking around on that one. Are you? Hey, do you? Oh no. And they're all players. And one of them's Petruchy. he had to carry us, so put a strain on him. I get it. I'm gonna have to go smoke soon too. Got a fucking fatty sitting in the bathroom. I didn't finish earlier. Two of them are down at Red Armor. Because they just took me out. All by myself. It's okay, guys. I got this. There we go. All by myself. Fucking chain gun. Yeah, I'm here all by myself. Both of you guys went off and did your thing. Trying to hold it down 3v1. Petruchy's going to Red Armor, if anybody's playing. I'm going to Red Armor with him. Except if he hits me with a rail, I'm dead. He just got Red Armor and went up the ladder, or the elevator, by the looks of it. A wasted quad, nobody around. X, you gonna join their bot or? I did. Got the gay shit. Yeah, kind of. Yeah. Not really. Your mic's all fucked up. What the fuck is that shit? I wasn't even fucking like, oh my god, I was in the alcove and the shit fucking squished me. That made no sense. Like, ah, you gotta be fucking. Hello. Can you hear me? Hello. Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, no. I can hear you good now. Oh my goodness. Okay. Jerky turned his cheats on or something? Let's fucking go, boys. Oh, well, Ecstasy hasn't been fucking playing in either map, I don't think. Fucking bot. Fucking Riku Estates. Whatever the fuck his name is. Riku Estates. Alright, man, have a good one. What was a blast? I have no fucking clue. GG's, I'm going to play something. I have no fucking clue. It's just really odd. Dave the fucking diver, bud. Buff diving Dave? Ecstasy is. He has more fun playing with Dave the Diver than he does with us. Dave the Diver, is it fucking, is it fun? I like playing fucking Donnie the Muff Diver. just not playing that tonight. Yeah, we can hear ya. Or just only railgun. So then it's kind of a playing field gun. Even playing field. Yeah. I haven't played an Instagib in a minute. The whole one bot on each side that's here. Well, there was only one bot. Petruki and fucking that other guy. Carlos Throttle. Dave the Muff Diver. I'll be back. I'm gonna go smoke. Huh. Ooh. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I hear you. Dave the Diver. It's an indie game. That's a good game. Check the what's it called? Yumi, I think it was our game. It's free. Yeah, we got an insta give going here, right? I don't know if you care to join. I can hear you smoking it and everything. No, I'm just saying. Just saying. Maybe I need a little help. 20. Getting my axe from 21 to 8. 22 to 8. Oof. There you go. Tutti Frutti Judy. Well, you'd probably be pretty tutti too. Going 1v1 with Petruchi and getting annihilated. Fuck the dude. follow me for more recipes. Follow him on Twitter. I love titties and tacos. These nuts. He hasn't mentioned those in a while. I mean, I'm okay with that, as long as it's a girl. No, it's not. It's called birth control. she's wifey material then. All three holes are accessed, it's all mine. No, man, I don't mind fucking taking the brown road when the red river's flowing. That's all I'm saying. I ain't got time for that. By the time I'm fucking 60 years old, I'll fucking be lucky if I can fucking get the thing up anymore. I don't want to wait 60 years. No. Definitely did, huh? My ex was just... She's a piece of work. Say the least. Shinobi heard all about it. And killed me. Well. Alright, you play Pachuki. I gotta fucking spectate and go smoke now. Oh, never mind, Petruchy's leaving. I just left. Petruchy's leaving, and so I'm gonna go see what's going on in fucking 888's room, see any other room on the server. Since nobody's in. I didn't know you were playing. Is nobody in 888's room. Zen Master. Yeah. No, I'm just done there for now. Yeah. What the fuck is a munitions plant? What the fuck is this? Oh! What the fuck is that? I've never played this map. I don't know what it is. Munitions plant. Oh, it must be one of the fucking single player maps. I said he'd be back. Yeah, I'm in 88H right now. Oh, I wouldn't go that far. Oh, I just got done one. Against Petruchi. I need a little break like Shinobi did. We've been playing for like 2-3 hours, bro. You know? He definitely gave me a good ass kicking. Oh, that's a little bit better. Eight rooms. Pretty lackluster, that's for sure. Alright, I'll come back there.